In 2020, the Standard Bank Group faced a difficult challenge, launched a brand repositioning in the middle of a devastating global pandemic. While there were risks to consider, the repositioning provided an opportunity. Our message could make for a refreshing note of hope in a dark time by demonstrating its relevance rather than just stating it. We introduced It Can Be, a promise of hope, optimism and belief in Africa's future through an integrated communications plan. And we brought it to life by telling stories about real people doing incredible things. People like Lucky Nechizati, the brains behind a smart glove sensor that turns sign language into voice and text. We profiled the woman behind It Can Be and their challenges as women living and working in South Africa. And we created a community of influencers who believed in Standard Bank and the potential of the new brand promise. They helped to drive our Dream of the Week competition, where we rewarded South Africans with 10,000 Rand every week for 10 weeks, just for dreaming big. Finally, we launched an engagement focus series with former Miss World, Rolene Strauss, where she facilitated live Instagram conversations with local changemakers who related their It Can Be stories of hope. Aligning perfectly to Standard Bank's focus for the future, placing customers at the forefront, enabled by digital innovation. At a time when the world was facing a bleak outlook, Standard Bank drove a story of optimism, increased talkability around the brand, and inextricably linked It Can Be to Standard Bank in the hearts and minds of South Africans. In the words of YFM DJ Ankle Tap, coming out of lockdown, we know that Standard Bank has our back, and that it can indeed be. Whatever it is, we want it to be.